off the block, handling it now, and it goes to Anthony Lamb, pulls up mid-range, connects, and it's a 2-0 Catamount lead.
And if they can do that, they should be successful tonight. If not, they're playing right into Hartford's hands.
Anthony Lamb with a nice jumper inside the paint there. It's Isaiah Maul. Now Shungu to the rack for two.
That's a nice move by Ben Shungu right there.
And now it's Shungu bouncing it off for Isaiah Maul from the corner for three, nails it. Steps inside the arc, steps back out, goes for Anthony Lamb underneath. It's Ernie Duncan for two. He might get it off. John Carroll giving it to J.R. Lynch for three. Back for Shungu, fakes the shot, steps in, goes back out for Ernie Duncan. Nice move to the rack by Ernie Duncan. And the Catamounts will get it back here.
Yeah, Vermont catching a break right there.
Isaiah Maul for three, he's got it.
Another triple right there as in transition.
Blagojevic. Pull up by Steph Smith for three, he's got it. Poked away by Lynch. Picked back up by Shungu. Ernie Duncan from the corner, and he's got it again. To Lamb. That was some aggressive defense, by the way, by the Catamounts as Steph Smith pulls up. Mid-range, no good. Clean up by Isaiah Maul.
That's a nice tip right there by Isaiah Maul.
Robin Duncan makes a wish to Steph Smith. Pull up by Anthony Lamb, and he's got that one.
All the way around, just guys getting after it.
And it's Smith to the rack. Count it, and the foul.
That's a nice move by Steph Smith.
Lamb pivoting it around. He's at the top of the arc. Now it's Maul. Top of the arc, three. Got it.
Just another night at the office for Anthony.
Isaiah Maul spins into the paint. Underneath, it's Robin Duncan. Count it, and the foul.
Beautiful play right there. Nice drop off by Maul to Robin Duncan. Gets another two, and just the unselfishness, the skill of Isaiah Maul, his ability to create his own shot and then drop it off.
Now it's Anthony Lamb driving, getting it up off the glass, inside 3.5 to go. Huge win for the Vermont Catamounts here tonight, knocking off the team predicted to be on their heels here in this America East Conference.